Here it is.
I need...
Here it is.
One of the victims, Kenneth Butler, was involved in the story of the stolen Hellenistic treasures. A visit to his pawn shop should tell me more. The door is locked, but I won't try to pick it. There are people directly behind me. Mr. Butler's key matches the lock perfectly. A flare pistol. Perhaps it was pawned by a destitute sailor. This is exactly what we need in order to imitate the flash of the fireworks.